I'm Stuart Ledbetter. Tonight, an update on the deportation proceeding pending against Danilo Lopez, the Mexican migrant farm worker who led the effort to persuade the state legislature to allow migrants the right to drive, now facing federal deportation hearings, and the clock is running out on his case. The entire state congressional delegation now weighing in, and we'll hear from both sides tonight on News Channel 5.